Oh crap, did I ban the wrong person? No, this person's just on the list. Don't know what I did, to be honest. I don't care. Splinter Cell. Not that it's going to happen, but it would be hilarious if the turnip price after 12 is like even higher. It's the twirl that gets me. You know, the way all good people dig holes. Obviously, that person got the Dodo code before I banned them. Why it took you so long to fucking get here? Thank you for the follow. No problem. Seriously, where are my scissors? All right, well, let's see what the price is. And the winner is 165. All right. So, real quickly before I wrap up, though. Let's see here. Are any of these flowers ones I needed? All I need is purple windflower, green mum, purple tulip, gold rose. There's no gold roses, there's no purple tulips, there's no purple windflowers. And there sure as heck is no green mums. So I appreciate that people left me all sorts of flowers. But I do not need those flowers. So we will dig up the rest of our flowers that were left for us. Again, unacceptable. Yeah, I don't need any of those, so we will dispose. Need a shovel. I'll just get one from storage. Hey, Flick, buy this last butterfly. Didn't need any white flowers or red flowers. Oh, there's more stuff over there. Purple mums we were good on. Somebody planted new flowers there. Which means they're probably commons. Because I don't think you can get seeds for uncommons. Don't need those. All right. Ooh, Diva. All right. Well, that was fun. Helped a lot of people out. Olivia came by. Haven't talked to her in a while. It's funny, yesterday's stream we had some of my current staff people. Technically one former staff member, but more recently former, and he still does work for the company. He's just at a different store. And tonight we had Olivia, who is one of my former employees from my previous store. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Thank you to our new followers. We got, what, 4 new followers today? That's fantastic. Really appreciate it. As always, the link tree is down below with my Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Feel free to give us a follow and subscribe and all that on any of those. It'd be much appreciated. Comments, like videos, all that good stuff. You know the drill. So, this third stream in a row, three days in a row. Normally I do stream Sundays. I don't know that we're going to get a stream tomorrow. Just because we're finally getting... We haven't seen my family yet for Christmas. And we're doing that tomorrow on New Year's Day. I guess later today now. And I don't know what time we're going to get home by. So it would be... I don't want to say, oh yeah, there's going to be a stream. Because the odds are there probably won't be. So, yeah, I am off next Thursday and Friday again this coming week as well, so there will probably be our usual stream on Thursday, possibly one on Friday as well. Either way, there's more video content being worked on. I'm trying to get it all edited and try to get most of it uploaded before the end of the week, so I'm kind of caught back up again because I'm a little bit behind. And I want to get it up before the last batch, because the last batch of stuff I did do is going to run out on January 9th. So I got a little bit more time still, but I'd like to get it done sooner rather than later, so I'm not losing it all to the last minute. Anyways, have a good night. Happy New Year. If you've been drinking, don't drive. And I will see you maybe tomorrow, but most likely next Thursday. Have a good one, guys. Bye.